This is one of the few times that I have found a snake large enough to house in an airline crate. It's too big to get out through the, it's too big to squeeze out through the holes in the front of this thing. That is a big snake.